it's gonna be ninja. Blue. Oh, there's my ninja. The blue. Okay. Then. Into that. It's gonna be that because I don't. Do that. Using the Queen Gunner. Wait, he's actually using the Spy Factory. Now I have more range. Oops. And we're doing some great damage. Doing that because, you know.
Who belongs down below? I'm Caleb.
Oh, okay, I forgot. So, do that. Wait, he's using the Spike Factory. This is an interesting strategy. What is an interesting strategy? It has its advantage. Do a double shot because, you know. Just wait. He's gonna be leaking some leaks. Like, he's gonna be linking some leaks. He's gonna be leaking some lies. I have no idea what I'm saying. Now I'll make some money. Pretty good. And now I have the link. So he's going to do that. A lot of damage. No, the food is actually helping. Because again, it's destroying the rainforest, yeah. Wait. He's going to have to go down. Like, it's going to be a defeat. What? Well done. Oh, sorry. Darn. Wait, I just said well done. Like. No. Was it being tough? Like. Darn. You know what? It's a fun match. It's a good game. No, I'm here. On to the next game. You know what? This is a quite a fire event. I'm gonna have to think a decision. I'm gonna deal with this one. Not the bomb, sure it is. I'm gonna go with boomerang. Ninjas. You know what ninja here? Just, you know, damage. Damage.
Ready, Sludge?
Oh, yeah.
Let's move out.
This is gonna be. Wait, I should not get confident. I'm gonna get improved rank. Glaive. You know, Glaive Lord exists. Damage. Improve. Centurion? Is in the more centurions because, you know, damage. Just watch. Oh, wait, I'm going to Dartling User? So. That might be a problem. Because Darwin's like pretty OP. I mean, he's actually like for or is he not like wait. And I'm not what is okay, he's going for money. And he's just dead.
It's going to rain hard today.
Oh, wait.
What next?
I think I put him in the spot because. Perfect.
It
is not. You can easily hit more targets. Now I'm just gonna haven't seen it, like, a ton of Red Den. I'm not going for the giant, I'm going for a cool way of Ricochet, because, you know, crowd control. And since it starts spamming, here we wait. Waiting.
I'm just gonna wait.
The wait. Oh, fine. I'm gonna get it in.
Protect those exits.
Okay, I'm fine. Wait, he's doing banana boat farm. Or banana boat farm. 1 gallon ice. He's using a mouse ride today. Yeah, that's the one. Okay. There was so hard.
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna wait to get knocked back, because, you know. Then all could be good, you know. Z camp. I'm just gonna wait. No, I can. What is that? And the room is not good. And now we can't pop.
camo purple, but wait, this one can. Yep. He's going. Oh wait, so wait, can we go hit farm? Okay, why do we keep saying about join Super Monkey yeah? I mean farm. Nothing say me. Wait, I'm just gonna go for it before this. This very patient, this weird. No. Just firepower overall. Okay, this one would prove the damn. Bro, I'm just gonna save up, like.
Go out blast blue inbound.
Yep, I get. Yep, I get the bat. The dirt boy.
Hey.
I get the dirt shift boy. And this is really easy to destroy a MOA. Destroy. I think you're a nerd. The 000 well, Super Monkey's doing some damage. With this. Well, the 203 is gonna be doing damage. But more damage. This. Wait, I can sell these to the blaze board. But, I'm just gonna think about it. Is again. And he's mad.
At your service.
No, don't. Don't. Wait, how much is it doing like? Wait, it's actually doing a greater here. That means hold them back. Wait. We use the man on him, like. I always open the Claymore because the overtime damage effects. You don't even want to work. Please review this one. This is the end. No, this one. Send it back. Relax him. Oh, wait, this. I got the dirt. This. And I'm gonna see what press it. Because again, I'm gonna start the more powerful attack. Wait, I only got like one of them. Well, good round. Pretty good round. Pretty fun. Pretty good. And now, goodbye. Thanks for watching.